Hello, my name is Guy Sowle. I'm one of Mr. Munchbach's first black belts. And how I got interested in martial arts is one day up at the Providence Fire Department, Sensei Munchbach was laying on two chairs with two bricks on his chest with a rod sticking up an inch from his back. And lo and behold, they put a penny on there and they asked for someone to come and break it. So my father volunteered to break it. He's 6'2". Like, a lot of people know who my father is, and he grabbed that mallet and everything. He took a swung and he swung it hard as he could. Sensei Munchbach never budged and everything. And that's what inspired me to get into martial arts. And I probably started when I was in 7th grade and everything. So he's been a good friend, role model, and he's been there